Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ion, and welcome back to some more Cat Quest. In our last video, we got gear that made us look like a character from Bloodborne, except way more adorable, making us much more awesome than a regular Bloodborne character. Also, we can fly, so that also makes us cooler, because we are amazing flyers. Alright, but now, we're going through different caves that we have missed before, right? And getting all of the golden chests that we could not open previously. Which is good, because that was really upsetting me. I was like, come on, I wanna open the chest. Why? Why? Also, flying is much easier. You go much faster. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Here's one. Whoops. Here's a spot. Well, I can't go in it when there's enemies there. But okay. I think there was like down here. What was that to the right? There we go. You're dead. I can't fly in caves either. Profound sad. Dead. Pretty sure it's right here. Yeah, yeah, yep, 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 yep. Slash, wait, what? I thought slashy was more of a, you know. Huh. So, you basically turn yourself into a serial cat killer. I'm sure it's okay. Oh wait, there's one over there. Wait, I missed the one in here? Oh, I must have came in here right, yeah. I legit came in here just before getting these. Got him. Boy, he be running. Little dude be running. Alright, got enough. Got enough magical leaps. Alright, so I'm pretty sure where I need to go is somewhere down here, actually. No, there's a golden. Oh, maybe up here? I did not notice it before, but there's one in here. Just gotta hug the wall until I find it. There we go. So I guess I didn't notice it before. That sucker shot up 20 whole levels. I love it. So that's pretty much going to be the standard. Anything we find in the chest is going to shoot up at least 20 levels. I can do this one easy. Well, maybe easily. It'll be a challenge. But nothing! Little dragon blood, cat of destiny, for truth, for sooth, can't handle. Of the third. Nice. Nice. Got him. Ow. Ow. Alright, very good. There we go. Then slay this man with the force of 1,000 suns. So that hurts, just not a lot. Ah. Stop it. Wow, we found better versions of Kit's armor. Gives me more health and more armor. Only reduces my stuff back. Okay, alright. Oh, yeah. Hey, I like that right there. I like that. That color works well. What money I get? I'm not gonna lie. I haven't been doing quests, actually. That's probably the reason. Alright, let's fly around like birds in the night sky. Maybe check out this, the state of ruins. Yeah, let's check out the state of ruins. Okay. And then we're gonna go to the area to train. I think we found quite a bit of stuff involving, oh, goodness. Oh dear God. A lot of stuff in here. Get him! A lot of little badger things. Or moles. Or whatever these little suckers are called. And you said, yo, man, how you like that? How you like that, huh? Doesn't feel too great. Do it! That's what I thought. Now let's go here, get this. Whoa! A ninja blade. Okay. It's hidden away from us, so let's check and see. Let's check and see if there's actually a treasure chest here. There is. Alright, we're going back in. Ah, there you go. Oh, our hat just got even fancier. Yay. Nice, let's check our stats. Woo. Not bad. Okay, we good. Alright, so now let's go here. We'll do those quests in a minute. But let's go here and like train a little bit. Let's go to that training area he was talking about. Flapping that little adorable hand. Flip, 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 flip. Oh, first, let's go to a stop. Let's go to a resting point real quick. Oh! There we go. Game save. What I need to do. And then fly in the air. Flip, 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 flip. Pick up the golden coin because I want it. Wait! The Bat Cave! The Bat Cave has treasure. Oh, that makes sense. A lot of bats in it. A little adorable eggplant bit. I think I know what this one is too. I think it's in the bottom right corner with experience that leads off the way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Leads off the way. Now, what was this one? Mmm! Thorn's armor. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. Okay. Now we got that one. Now, but this one. Get it here. Now we go off to the side. Dragon's Rest. What's this? Oh, I bet we go to these later. Wait, what's this cave? Hey, it's our level. Nice. Whoa, that's a... What's that over there? That's the Uzumaki Whirlwind Symbol. You guys think I wouldn't know what that is? No, exactly. Yeah. The whirlwind symbol of truth. I'm gonna fight this dude, but it's because I don't like him. Level 49, baby. Ow. Got him. Got him. Got. Got him. Huh. Oh, a ninja blade. Would that shoot up 10 levels? Oh, only 6. Only 6. It's alright. Well, I guess it varies based on where I find certain items. Hey! Indeed he is. We need to get even stronger. Old Master's Island. Whoa! Hold up. Yep, that's where we're gonna go. Yep, I knew that's where he was going. I knew it. Wait, I take it back. He's going past Old Master's Island. I'm gonna fight you. Come here. I'm gonna fight you. Whoa, it's that face we, saw. Whoa, what? Yeah, what? He looks like a Family Guy character. Okay, now we're going back to that. Flip, 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 flip. Yep. I can do it. Alright, so a slash or two will make them. Okay, he's gonna die from that. Well, he drops the EXP, so I need to stick around to pick it up. Delay, 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 delay. Okay. We got these chests. Ooh, cool, Ranger gear. That shot through the roof. Yeah, that shot through the roof, too. Yeah, so I guess it's based on where we find this gear. I'm gonna deal with you in a minute. There we go. He should die. Okay, so flame, 2 slashes, and he dies. Okay. Got him. Whoa. Box helmet. I'm gonna be a box cat. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be a box cat. You wanna go? You wanna go, mate? You want to fight me, bro? You're out of your league! Look at me! I am a fully armored Bloodborne character. Look at my fancy little hat. Look at it! It is way above your pay grade. Oh god, not for you though. Dear god, that hurt like the dickens. Okay, we'll go back outside. Jesus. Huh? Meowza! Oh, okay. Entry 3345. Yeah? Mmm. And what does he see? Oh. On to the next one. Oh, okay. Now what's this one? The new ruins. Alright, that's a little like my league. Yeah. Fish. Let us fly to victory. Where is he at? Oh, he's way over there. Although nothing beats a... Oh, wait. Bandit Cave. Oh, I know where he is now. You know, I ain't even gonna die. I'm just gonna let y'all hit me. Well, not per se hit me, more just kill you in two hits. Now you judge me for these 1 EXPs I'm collecting. But shut up though. It's fine. Oh god, his health fluctuated crazily. Hold up. I kind of want to use that. I kind of want to really swing that hammer. Cha-cha-cha. No different animations, but I really want that hammer as a weapon. Now it's nap time. Hold up, I'm going to hit him. Smash! Wait. There we go. 6 XP. Hey, there's a quest over here. Everyone's invited. Okay, all right. So we got a quest over there now. Okay, 15 more levels and we'll give it a shot. Ow. Indeed, I know the drill. Getting a decent chunk of EXP too. Oh, and then there's something cool in here. I got him. That guy sucks. Not bad. Yeah, he's probably gonna shoot magic spells that hurt like the Dickens. So. Got him. Very good. A little bit of fire will probably do him justice. Bam. He's actually tougher than the average bear. But now he's dead. So these go. Well, he's actually kind of weak. Nice. hit it.
Ooh!
Samurai Mirai Katana. Ha! Oh god. Is it gonna be samurai outfits? Yo, I would wear that samurai outfit! Don't tempt me, game. Don't tempt me. You are pushing with forces you can't possibly understand. Alright, cool. I think we got everything, too. Well, let me double check just to be sure. I don't want to miss anything. Okay, yeah, we gotta... Oh, okay. No, we're good. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh! Dracov. The Zero Dimension. Power, hey? Yeah, I kind of figured. Glowing fragments. Hmm. Oh! Hey! Level 52, baby! Now you little jock! Alright, so let's go save. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Alright, everybody, that's all the time I have for this episode of Cat Quest. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, please leave a like on the video. Take it easy out there, everybody.